What is the absolute pressure at the bottom of a swimming pool whose depth is 2 meters? Absolute pressure is equal to atmospheric pressure plus gauge pressure. The gauge pressure is equal to rho gh. Atmospheric pressure is 101,300 pascals. Rho is 1,000 kilograms per meters cubed. G is 9.8 meters per second squared. And H is 2 meters. So we have 101,300 pascals plus 19,600 pascals. So the absolute pressure is equal to 120,900 pascals, or you can also write that as 1.209 times 10 to the 5th pascals.